regularly slow getting up, cause some of these songs ought to work all by itself. Some of these songs ought to just work all by itself. Without someone having to put in the time it, just look at somebody and say, I don't want the Lord to pass me by. Be honest with your neighbors with everything I'm going through and everything that I stand in need of and for everything I'm praying for. Why on earth is that what I'm calling? Throw your head back and shout, don't pass me by. Hallelujah. While on others thou art calling, Savior, don't pass me by. Say, neighbor, what you gonna do after the Lord stopped by? That's all you gonna do? What you gonna do after he stopped by? After he answered your prayer? After he made the way? After he opened the door? After he saved your family? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? After he saved your children? What you gonna do? After he saved your grandchildren? What you gonna do after the Lord stops by and answer your prayer?
Come on, choir, put your hand on.
Because you do know that he does hear and answer prayer. Amen. So he's going to stop by. He's going to answer prayer. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Well, I think we're supposed to lift the offering now. Y'all can't be tired, come on. Bishop, I remember the late Bishop S.D. Clemens said his daddy told him to go out there and burn part of the field, but keep control over it. He said they set the field on fire and the wind got in the fire. And he couldn't control it. So they ran back in and said, "Daddy, the wind is in the fire." Said, "You want me to try to put it out?" His daddy said, "No, son, let it burn, let it burn." And when you can't control it, you just got to let it turn, let it turn. Oh, glory. Oh, bless his name. All right, it's offering time in the house of the Lord. Come on. Clap your hands.